welcome to my channel. My name is Priyanka and today we're going to talk about the Biotique Bio Dandelion Visibly Ageless Serum. This is a face serum from Biotique and I've been using it for quite long. So I just finished one and bought a new one. So I really wanted to share about this product with you guys. Wanted to give you a quick update. So if you find this video helpful or if you think that this product will work for you, you can just go ahead and give a try. And before we just begin with the video, please make sure that you subscribe to my channel. That means a lot to me and thank you everyone for supporting throughout. Do make sure that you press the bell icon right next to it so that whenever I post a new video, you guys get notified. So without any further blabbering, let's just begin with the video. Perfect time to use a serum as per me is night time, because I think that during night, if you apply a serum, your skin gets more time and more benefits of the serum because you do not go outside in the sun, you do not like get a lot of pollution, dust particles on your face, because you generally do not go out at night and you sleep. So it's the best time to apply this product, and this is the serum which is claimed by Biotique that it will make your skin visibly ageless, and it's for all skin type. So first of all, we are going to talk about the price, because that is most important, and all of you know that the Biotique products are really inexpensive. So this one costs 230 rupees for 40 ml of the product. This is a packaging. This is the one I have already used and finished. You can see there's like nothing left. And I'm gonna open this packet in front of you. And oh my god, it's sealed. So I haven't opened it yet. So we are gonna open, after that we open this, we get to see this small little bottle, which is a plastic bottle, very cute bottle, very easy to carry in your bag anywhere you want to. And all of the products, all of the ingredients that are mentioned, you know that Biotique products are herbal and they do not use any chemicals. They have mentioned that only. This is not a cosmetic product. It has therapeutic properties and everything. They have mentioned that what all is there in the product here, the price, the expiry date, the shelf life, everything. The shelf life is pretty much 3 years, and I think that's too much for using this much of product, but that's really good that you can at least keep it for a while and use it. So yeah, so when I talk about this product, the packaging we have already talked about. Basically, I'm gonna talk about the texture first. Just open it like this and you get the product out. Like, there is no nozzle or something, you just have it like this and then you get the product out. If you see the texture of the product, it's quite watery, not thick at all. So even oily skin people like me who have extremely oily skin can use it, no doubt. Texture is extremely light, which makes sure that every kind of skin, everyone can use it. Oily skin, dry skin, combination skin. And I'm gonna tell you how to use it. So after you cleanse and tone and everything, like after you're done with the cleansing and toning of your face at night, just apply this. Just take a little bit, and a little bit goes a long way. It lasts for 3 to 4 months, this small thing, because you literally need a very small amount of this product, and you can just apply it on your face, keep it for a while. Apply a moisturizer, because this is very light in texture. So if you feel that it is enough for your skin, that's okay, but I generally prefer to apply a moisturizer after this. So now we're going to talk that what this product does actually, and does it really help or not. So when I started applying this product, eventually over a period of time, it will take some time. You cannot expect that in 1 or 2 days or 5 days or 7 days, you'll see a drastic change on your face. You will have to give this product some time to at least show the change, because this is an Ayurvedic product. So since I started using this product, I don't know what it does with the aging part or ageless. It says it will make your skin look visibly ageless. Like, I don't know about that, but it literally made the texture of my skin really nice. My skin used to look so, so flawless and very nice. Amount of glow that I was getting from this product is like really amazing. So I was so much happy to use this product that I completed one like bottle of this, and then I got one again. So A few days back, I had a lot of acne, so I just stopped it for a while and I was just taking medications for my acne. But now again, I'm back at using this and I don't know anything about the aging thing. I will not comment on that. But this makes your skin really very rejuvenated and fresh looking and very glowy. It will definitely improve the texture of your skin. And when the texture of your skin is improved, you will always look like better, young, and your skin will look very, very healthy. Maybe that's the reason they say that it will make your skin look ageless. Maybe that's the reason. But this will definitely do a very good job. You cannot expect drastic changes, but at least you can expect decent changes to your skin. So for me, I would recommend this to all of you. You can use it if you want to, but do not expect or do not keep high hopes that it's gonna do like big things, but it will definitely do something good to your skin. So that's my review about this product, short and crisp. So this is what I feel about this product. And let me show you how I apply it. So I've already cleansed my face. I'm just gonna take a little bit. Like, it's too much. Even I won't need that much. This is enough. Even this is more. This much maybe. So the problem with this packaging is that it can make it contaminated. So just like that, I take it and apply it all over my face. And it glides on super easily, doesn't make your skin feel greasy or cakey, and that is the best part. So I really like this product for that reason. So I will definitely say that is a highly recommended product for oily skin as well, because you can see my skin doesn't look oily or something like that, and my skin got an instant glow after applying this, if you can see. So that is what I feel about this product. So do like the video, do give it a like if you like this video and found it helpful. Please subscribe to my channel. I will see you in my next one. Till then, bye-bye.